Ever since the duo sorted the differences, Salman and SRK have been extremely supportive of each other. They go all out to promote and do a cameo in each other's movies. King Khan essayed the role of a magician in Salman Khan's Tube Light, while the Dabangg actor recently did a special number in SRK's Zero. And if the latest reports are to be believed, then Shah Rukh Khan might have a cameo in Salman's Dabangg 3. According to sources, Dabangg 3 has a few flashback portions which will trace Salman's journey before he became the Robin Hood of the area. There is a character. It's of a man who helps Salman during an important scene. The team was thinking of a few names when Salman decided to call his good friend Shah Rukh to shoot for it. Salman and SRK did a FaceTime call a few weeks back, which is when Salman asked him if he can make an appearance in D3. SRK happily said yes to it. The makers are locking the dates for actor's cameo and the scenes will be shot in Film City. Besides Dabangg 3, Salman Khan is gearing up for the release of his next Bharat. The movie is about a journey of a man and nation and also includes Katrina Kaif, Jackie Shroff, Disha Patni, Nora Fatehi, Sunil Grover, Tabu and Sonali Kulkarni in important roles.